Okay, he got the mosquito. Hello, I'm Paul Schmid, and I'm going to do Elton John's Your Song three times. I'm going to do it once on this upright, and once on my precision, and then once on the upright again. Okay? So, here we go. Let's try the electric. You'll see the difference. And I also approach it a little differently on electric too. We're so used to hearing it on the upright. So here we go.
It's a little bit funny. This feeling. Don't have much money, but
Go back and do a little bit of the upright so you can just sort of remember what it sounds like. About the equipment I'm using, this is just a plywood base. There's nothing great about it. I've had it since 1970. It does have a very interesting story. The neck got broken off. Bob, can you zoom in here real close, maybe? The neck got broken off here. Clean break, and how we fixed it was there's actually a cello tuning pin through the fingerboard right here that we stuck in, glued, and sawed it off. Is that coming up at all?
Like a round thing.
That's what a cello peg looks like. It's a round thing, right? So it's so that's basically the upright bass that I use when I play percussion pizzicato. What I'm using here is an SWR. SWR what, Bob?
15 inch.
Okay, what's the head? 700-watt head. Okay, 15-inch cabinet.
I'm zooming in on it, so.
Okay. And then the precision base here, 1969 with DR high beams. Okay. And we'll move on to another tune now in a second. Okay, let's stop.